Hey everybody, it's Braelyn. Welcome to Braelyn's Life. And today, we have another Happy Meal. By the way, the day after yesterday was Christmas, and I had a good Christmas. And leave a comment down below what gifts you got for Christmas, because I got a lot of good ones. Well, so this one's Happy Meal is Rabbids for the boys and then Shopkins for the girls. Yeah, as you can see, I have some Shopkins right here. These Shopkins might be big. Okay, let the fresh tips begin. Ready for the return of our cutest fresh food choice coming January 2016. And the Rabbids say, be silly, be wild. This a ring? Let your imagination shine with your brilliant super cute Shopkins ring. Ooh. Anyways, let's look at the toys. No Happy there? Who is he? This might take a long time because we got four toys in here. Two of each, and I'm so excited. Let's put this over here. We have number six, and it just says toys. What is that? And by the way, the handles don't come up on the crates. That's weird. And these are both shoes. Look, see, it says 28 here, and this is toy number 8. By the way, so let's open up 8. Okay. Shopkins. Those are one of my favorite ones, by the way. Some of them you've probably never seen before. Probably seen all of them before, of course. See how big these things are? Okay. Oh, we got a checklist. I forgot about the checklist. Finishes metallic or glitter? Oh my gosh. Okay. There's like shiny ones in here. Oh, Kelsey Compact. Oh, too bad we didn't get it. There might be hard to find ones there. Oh, these are kind of soft, but they're really hard. Tennis shoes, let's see. We got flipper flops in here, and then we got we all have to find out, I think. Oh, here we go. Some beauty ones and stuff. We have some season 1, season 2, and season 3. So we have this one. Here's the color. As you can see, it doesn't look quite. We have a bigger one. See how big they are? I wonder what this one is. It might be the same one. But let's see. It's in a blue bag. It's not a yellow bag. Oh, yay! Ooh. I told you they were glittery. Now someone can actually wear them, hopefully. That's not like these ones, because you can't wear these ones, actually. Okay, let's get to toy number 6. It only says toy. Why does it say toy? They must not know Shopkins. Uh-oh. We have a rabbit's one, too. Can't get it. Okay, I have to cut it again. Then I can get it. I can. Okay, yeah, I got it. These flipper flops. Flipper flops. Flip Judy Jumper. There, she's pretty. Got the big bag. But you can put, this is easy. These look like ballet slippers. Oh, what are these? These ones are, ooh, teeny. Her name's Teeny. They're ballet slippers. Oh my gosh. That makes sense to me. That, oh, it has a star that's popped out. Ah! Metallic or glitter? One glitter one. Oh my gosh. Okay. Let's put all of this stuff here. Oh my gosh, why do you keep falling, you apple blossom? Keep falling, everyone. Okay, this one looks cool. It's for number 6. And then this one is 5. 5 and 6. Huh. Loud. Okay. Oh, this is cool. It's cool. Gosh. He's flipping back in the TV and it's like it's metallic. So that makes changes faces. Look, it's that goes. Yay! Ninja rabbit. Those are more. Maybe not. Okay. Now don't look over the book right here. We have. So, oh, I just found it out. Oh, that's cool. I'll be doing this for days. Okay. These Shopkins were actually going to be cooler than I thought they were. I'm going to try. There. Maybe I'll stay now. You guys are falling. Gosh. Okay. Happy Meal Edition. It says right there. Okay. So I hope you like this video and I hope you subscribe. Bye bye.